and squad events are now available. You'll be able to engage in multiplayer battles by yourself or with your friends. But for now, let's review the campaign map. Initializing aerial overview. Video feed is coming online now. Select the mission group to expand it. Let's initiate the first mission now.
Here, Ruth told me to give this to you so she can contact you.
Thanks.